morning. Yes, my voice is a little hoarse. I have been fighting with a throat virus for the past week. My child gave it to me. It was given to her by my ex-husband, who brought it from Brazil. We've been staying home so we don't pass it on to anybody else. You've been very nice. My voice actually sounds pretty good today, to tell you the truth. I served in the Louisiana Army National Guard, and this was the patch we had on our BDU's battle dress uniform. This is what is still on the battle dress uniform, or ACU, whatever it's called. Hey, Fernie's come see me. And this is what's on the dress uniform. It is what is on our flag, our state flag. See, and the seal, the state of Louisiana, this is the state flag, Union Justice Conference. It is a mama brown pelican feeding her babies. We call it the puking pelican flag. Hey, we're the puking pelicans, yeah! Because a mama pelican feeds her babies by puking, regurgitating stuff she's eaten, and that's how she feeds her. So we were the puking pelicans. And I decided I wanted to paint a pelican, a mama pelican, with her baby pelicans, maybe. On this. Or maybe just a pelican on a piling. Kind of like this. Or this. You know, just sitting, hanging out. Like this guy. See? I think that would be cool on here. But facing the other way, maybe? No, facing this. I don't know. We're going to see. We're going to see which way he need to be. So, first things first, this is one of those shells that I got at Grand Isle. That I unfortunately put in the oven. So it's very brittle. I wanted to get the fluid acrylic interference blue and green, but they didn't have any at the store in Houma when I went. But they did have the tubes of the heavy body. And since I like to shop local, I was like, I'm just gonna get it. And so I wanna put a little bit of blue and green on here. And so I'm gonna take this little brush. This table's a mess. And a little dab will do ya. Just to make it even more pearlescent, you know? Look at this. More stuff coming off of it. I am such a mess. I recorded a video the other day, like 2 weeks ago. And then I got sick. I made a sign for my brother-in-law's sister, one of my brother-in-law's sisters. They have like 11 kids in the family or more. I don't know, I can't keep track. This one's for Rachel. She's very sweet. She wanted a sign that said, be nice or go home. But I didn't just make the sign that said, be nice or go home. I made it that it said, welcome to our happy place on one side. And then on the other side it says, be nice or go home. So that, you know, she can have a happy side showing most of the time. And that video you can watch also on my channel. So I'm just putting some interference paint, which has this, as you can tell, beautiful pearlescent sheen to it. Doesn't take a lot. I like the blue and I like the violet. I put a little violet also. A little violet in there. Just to have something a little different. Blue and violet. Can't hurt. And then I'm gonna probably take a watercolor pencil and do a little sketch of a pelican on here that I'm gonna paint in acrylics. I'll have more acrylics than this. Why is this guy open? That's just not good. Badly bad. I have some brown, some burnt umber and stuff. Yeah. See? Oyster shell pearlescent. Okay, I'm gonna do a little sketch. I like this guy. He's gonna be my inspiration. So I'm gonna make a piling here that he's gonna be standing on. But I'm gonna put another piling here and another piling going off here. This is just a Caran d'Ache Swiss Made Super Color 2 Soft Watercolor Pencil.